Hello, my name is WALTR and welcome back to Game of Thrones Season 7 Episode 2. I'm not sure what the episode is called. I will double check and put it in the description below. Don't worry about that. The review, I did it with my friend at his place, so just take note of that. This is my usual setting. This is my house. That review, I just so happened to do it at his house because we watched it together, and I just was like, yeah, let's do a review together, because I just wanted to do a review together with him because he's read the comics and I haven't, so I just wanted to have at least like a contrasting review about that. So yeah, guys, since I did pretty well with the three-parter, I'm going to do a three-parter in this one as well. I'll try to keep it down to at least 18 minutes per video. I hope I can do that. I hope I remember. It just so happened that the other day when I first started it, I happened to stop the recording three times. So hopefully I stop it three times here at least, or like two at the most. But yeah, but that's it. Let's stop wasting time and get to it. So yeah, but that's it. Let's stop wasting time and get to it. He still hasn't found the cure. Yeah, it was Jorrah. Thanks, Arif, who's my friend, whom we did the review together. I think that's gonna be a mistake that will come to bite her back. And by the way, I will still be doing the post-episode reaction, so no worries about that. Yep. I like this intro. Are we gonna? Okay. I gotta. Fuck. Are we gonna have an intro? Oh, yeah. Okay. Dun-dun-dun. Yeah. Sorry about that. Yeah, the music is the one that you got me a copyright, by the way. So. Mm-hmm. You did, yep. Well, I mean, he was... Right. She stopped him right in his tracks. Yeah, that's true. Well, that's very fair, you know what I'm saying? I'm not the guy. Yeah. Okay. Well, I thought he was gonna say I'm not the guy. He's fucking smooth, man. He's fucking smooth. Tell me in my face. Okay. I think they get each other. Forgive me, my queen. Melisandre, man, she's come back. Fuck you, Melisandre. I still haven't forgiven you, man. I'm no prince.
Translation
they are. Yes. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I think she's learned from her past mistakes. I'm kind of forgiving you, Melisandre.
You
Yeah, you are. He does. Dragon. We need it. Yeah. Excuse me. My cough is getting worse. I'm sorry.